Hi everyone, welcome, I'm Snokus, and this is another episode of our Rimworld Colony Let's Play campaign here. And, things seem to be looking as good as ever. We are still cleaning up here after our last raid, but that should be handled fairly quickly. Veggie here is... What is he doing? He's resting. Is he right? Yeah. Okay, and Sushi is almost completely trained, which is nice. That means whoever did that, let's see. I won't have to spend time training him every day and can do other stuff. Okay. Our prisoner is escaping. Let's get everyone that's awake down here so we can try and deal with it. So she's coming to the rescue, so... Or is he? No, he's just running around. There we go. Nice, okay. Why did someone leave? It seems like someone left the door open here by leaving wood preventing the door from shutting. So that seems like a stupid reason to let something like that happen, but you know. Ramsey, hopefully someone gets over here to work on the torch. That's why the wood was here. Okay. How are we treating him? We are giving him herbal medicine, which we have some of. Unfortunately, we didn't get all of the harvest due to the change of weather. Due to the cold snap. But that's just how it is sometimes. I'm gonna speed it up here to our regular speed. Sometime in the future we're gonna have to actually convert this to a proper dining hall. I suppose that's something that's gonna have to be delayed into the future, because right now I think our highest priority should be... We do have some, this is basically 26 meals, and we also have 30 meals. So we have like 50 meals, which is 7 or 8 days, give or take, when we factor in our prisoners. So, we do need another food source, and that's why I built these. Right, I already did this. Okay, so let's... let's fence them in. Let's see here, we do have a good amount of steel, and also a lot of plasteel. Nice, from our digging attempts over here. Let's actually use steel. I know it's... a precious resource, but we don't have any wooden, we don't have any stone blocks. We have 25, but that's not enough, and and wood isn't secure enough. It could, if any of this start a fire, it would pretty much ruin the whole colony. Always the nice music over here in Rimworld. And then let's also build a shuttle buildings so we can have wooden doors though. And I'm gonna have two entries for ease of access. What was I saying? Yeah, I'm building a shuttle kind of building or hallway so that the heat doesn't escape. Yeah. We can't build any turrets yet anyway, so if we need any steel for turrets in the future, we can simply... This is unfortunate. Now we're shutting off this entry here. Well, anyway, it's gonna have to do. If we need any steel for the turrets in the future, we can always just mine some more. A new recruit. Who do we did we recruit? We recruited Naoko. Naoko. Cool. That's very cool. And now let's see who is our head constructor. We have Nadi is one of them. She does have no other priority before it, and I handle before it, but I'm not gonna handle anymore, and then I grow before it, but we can't grow now anyway until one of these are built. Power wise, we are looking fine, but after the construction of these two heaters that I'm gonna place right now, we might not look as fine anymore, so we'll have to look at that after the introduction of these two heaters to the system. Okay, so Nori recruited Naoko. Cool. Naoko, how are your stats? You're good at shooting, crafting, and research. That's alright. I mean, you're not a great character, but we do need a crafter. So, sure, we have a better hunter on me, so let's not do anything there. We want you to firefight, be a patient, bed rest, and flicker. We don't want you to be a doctor, but we'll allow a 4 on you there. What else were you good at? With shooting, right, so we need to give you a shooting weapon. How about a bow? An excellent bow, nice. And you also have a bed here with Ramsey. Shit, we really need a heater in here. Component-wise, which is really a bigger issue than... oh wow, okay, we've got more than enough there. I wish someone could get around to actually building stuff. Oh, and snow is falling, so we need to factor in that into this as well. Alright, we can always turn on the fuel generator if we need extra energy, extra power. Okay, so we got Hyperthermia here on Naoko and Nadi, so we're gonna need to have, sure, I can do it. Focus this. Where? Oh, right, the sun lamp due to it not having a roof. I am supposed to construct before anything else. Okay, I'm mining first, so let's put that on the back burner for now, so we get all of this construction done. Which should mean that this room should be getting done as well, so that either one of Ramsey or Naoko gets a bed. So we're growing potatoes here and potatoes here, so we should switch up one of those to... I'm actually gonna switch one to... That's not a sun lamp, I'm guessing. Strawberry plants, just to switch up a bit. Can you do this first? Thanks. Now we can finish the heater. Once we've gotten somewhat of a larger food stockpile, I'm gonna change one of the growing zones over to heal root, so that we have something to back us up there as well, although we do have enough to sustain us for a little while. Let's extend the crap. I'm gonna extend this right, it's not stockpile, it's a growing zone. This growing zone into this little corner here. It's not like we're gonna use it for anything else. since we're not gonna grow anything out here anyway. Let's do it like this, and then we can start off entirely in the spring and replan everything. Okay, so we got a siege here by a group of pirates from the Bloodshed outfit. Bloodshed. That's the mail. Alright. A group of pirates from the Bloodshed outfit. Okay, so let's see here. They are armed with incendiary launchers, sniper rifle. That's a mean one. Frag grenades, that's fine. Sniper rifle and a pistol. Okay, so we gotta be proactive with this. Are everyone outfitted? Where's the warmest room? Everyone, get in here. We're gonna make sure everyone is warm, and then we're gonna move out right away to prevent any sort of damage to our colony. Everyone is outfitted with something. Ramsey, can you actually... No, you're terrible at shooting, so suppose you should keep the dagger. Just gonna let some time pass, and then we're gonna go up here and see what's what. Before we do that, let's save just for safety. And as we can see, the power is already draining. We're actually losing power by the minute here. Although our solar generators are only getting up there for now. We are gonna have to build some other energy source. Right, we don't want our dog to die, so let's send him home again. What's it called? Sushi? It's a really cute name. They're starting the construction of their little outpost here. The plus side is if we kill this little group here, we're gonna get a lot of resources and also a lot of weapons. So let's just shimmy up here and place everyone is in as favorable position as we can. You're gonna stay behind, Ramsey, somewhat. Who hasn't got a position? You don't. Okay, hopefully we can win by outnumbering them. Shit. Okay, that's what I was afraid of. Shit. We're gonna have to take cover behind whatever we have. Even though the cover is really shitty. Shit, okay. There we go. Hopefully we can take... Oh, crap. I'm gonna let Veggie and Ramsey head home. I'm gonna try to get Kimmy to some more... a little bit of a safer position. Oh, crap. Yeah. My micro... is to be... I wish my micro was a bit... My micro skills were a bit better, but you know. Holy shit, okay. Now we have the advantage in that they are assaulting us. Crap. Who has got the best shooting skills? What kind of weapon do you have? Incendiary launcher, okay. So let's try and swipe this sniper weapon from under there noses here and see if we can't pick them off. Holy shit. Okay. Here we go then. Leave no man behind. We're gonna try and retreat back to the base. As soon as Nori gets takes some damage, we're gonna let him... retreat back as well. Major break risk. Holy hell, okay. Now you get to retreat as well. Now, cool. Nori. Come on. Hopefully he can make it back. We'll see, I assume. This is just for the future. Okay, that's fine. They've decided to take what they can and then retreat. Okay, so Lucy took a sniper rifle. Prisa took a plastic knife and Hoswell. I don't know what Hoswell is doing, but... who got hypothermia? Naoko. You know what, Naoko? And then we can let Nori take me. And as soon as Kimmy and Veggie have delivered their rescuees, we're gonna undraft them. I don't know what happened to Naoko that made her so slow. Okay, a gunshot to the left leg. That's unfortunate. And also hypothermia, I suppose. She only has a shirt and pants on, so I guess it's not really surprising that she got really cold. Who is our doctor? Kimmy. Okay, let's make sure that Kimmy does what she can before she... And who is our second best doctor? Four. Let's make sure that everyone do what they can. Before they... rest. Nori, if I remember correctly, you were also a decent-ish doctor, so let's get you to heal me, sure. The temperature should increase in here. It's already like 16 degrees, 17 degrees, hovering around that. So they should be fine in there now. Now let's speed up again. That engagement went... It could have went worse, a lot worse, but it wasn't handled greatly by me either. If, I don't know, when they decided to assault us, we could have retreated with everyone and let them go through here, but our doors aren't constructed yet, I see now, so that wouldn't have worked anyway. I think, considering everything, this was pretty much how well it could have gone. I don't know what you're doing, Naoko, but you shouldn't do that. Can you, like, treat Ramsey so we can save some time here? It's really freaking cold in here. So we should build a heater here as well. But I don't expect anyone to prioritize that. We could actually... Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's install a peg leg on Nadia here. On her right leg, so she can be useful for us again. Kimmy does have a bed somewhere, right? Yeah, she do. She does. I disabled that prison bed, so because I know we took someone's bed from here and made it a hospital bed, so they can go sleep over there. You know what, Kimmy? You're gonna... can't tell you, apparently. I want someone to treat you so you don't get an infection. It's nice to have our dog do some grunt work in the meantime. Can you do this so Nadi can get up and not freeze to death? It's actually a positive above 0 degrees now, so she's out of the major danger zone. Yep, that's two infections. Naoko, do you have a bed somewhere? You do now. So after she's done with Ramsey here, she's gonna go and rest and hopefully be treated. Nori also got an infection, so we're gonna have to treat him as well. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Please leave a like if you like my videos, otherwise I'll see you next time. Bye!